Ah, not feeling so cocky now, huh? And all it took was for me to go full-on Grizzly Adams. I'd better get out of here before he comes back.
Did you find it?
The legend might be bunk, but the spear is real.
Maybe the legend is also real. Let's hope so, for your sake.
Yeah, the bear is definitely tracking me. You have any luck with the radio?
I did. Did you see the lights in the night sky, the aurora? Well, when that flared up, the radio came to life. Just lit up. Started spitting out noise, but it was all gibberish. Bits and pieces of things. Music. Talking. I think it needs more range. More powerful signal. If we could find a way to boost the signal strength when the aurora is active, we might be able to get a message out.
Let me guess. You have an idea.
You're starting to get it, Mackenzie. I was digging through some old geological survey maps.
Those look like military insignia stamped on there.
Focus, Mackenzie! Now, this survey shows a series of radio transponder towers that cross back and forth across Great Bear.
Now, why would those be there?
Good question. But for another time, we can use these.
How?
Each tower has some electronics that'd serve like a signal booster. To make sure the message gets to the next relay.
Okay.
Well, you get me two, maybe three of those. And I might just be able to rig us up our own signal booster.
You might, huh? And I guess I need to do this while old Bear decides if I'm gonna become the next chapter in his legend?
Don't be silly. Spence's Bear would be long gone by now. That was 150 years ago.
Maybe he has, I don't know, genetic memory.
Ridiculous idea. But there's definitely a bear out there, and he's definitely interested in you. You'll just have to take your chances.
Says the guy safely inside the wooden cabin.
Damn it! You think I want to be in here? I need to get a message out, and this might be the only way.
What message? What does this have to do with me contacting my friend?
There's more at stake than you and your friend! Please, Mackenzie, get me those boosters. I'll fix the radio, and the first call we'll make will be to Perseverance Mills. I promise.
Okay, I'm on it. I'll be back with the transponder parts.
Watch your back, Mackenzie.
What do I have to worry about? I have a legendary 150-year-old demon bear hungry for my blood. Bullets don't stop him, but I'm armed with basically a medieval weapon, which I'm sure will do the trick. I'm stuck in this winter wasteland where lights in the sky make the power flicker and electronics explode, and the only people I seem to meet are all slightly crazy. And this is all after I crashed my plane deep in the wilderness and somehow lost my ex-wife along the way, and I'd really kind of like to find her back.
Don't forget about the wolves.
Let's get on with it.
gonna slow things down.
Wonder if this is any good to eat. That's what I'm looking for.
here.
I think I can use this. I wonder if I can drop any of this gear. Holy sh... Okay, this time I'm ready for you. Come on, you big bastard! Thank you. Still feel my face. Which means I'm not dead. Onward. Thank you. until this ankle improves. Not this again. Uncanny sense of timing. That'll come in handy.
No!